excruciatingly dull. The controls are so bad. Fuck! It's so imprecise and slippery. You know, I never knew bobcats could glide, so that's pretty imaginative. How can you kill enemies in front of waterfalls when you're behind them? I just don't know what it is about these games. I mean, playing them makes me feel like I should be doing something so much better with my time, like running into a forest and grabbing beavers to file down their teeth to save trees. You start the game off with 9 lives, and that's real creative, right? Because, you know, you're a cat. But trust me, you will need those 9 lives, because there are so many cheap deaths thanks to bad level design, especially off-screen. Fuck! This game is so cheap! Fuck! No! And then, like Mario and Sonic, one hit, you die. Would've been nice to have a save option like Super Mario World. That's one downside to running so fast. Things come out of nowhere, you hit them, and you die. Oh yay, Bubsy 2. I don't want to see his butt. Turn around! This is the same fucking game with the same flaws. Fucking but the controls are worse. They're so bad. Why are they worse? Why? It's such a mess. Getting lost is easy because of bad level design. What? Kids will take down one height. Fuck, they move so fast, it's so easy to die. Fuck! I just can't stand these awful controls. They're so bad. One more game. One more. Bubsy 3D, worst Bubsy game ever. Music is nice, has personality, graphics are horrible. It's the blandest geometric nightmare with barely any textures. Everything looks like painted cardboard. The only redeeming factor is that it forces you to use your imagination. The ground is covered with random squares. There's so much fog in the background, and objects disappear and reappear instantly. Look, flower? No flower. Flower? No flower. It's so blocky. Frame rate and animation is choppy, hit detection is lousy, and the mountains aren't even finished. Even a shadow is an octagon. The game is like a giant unfinished beta test on the verge of crashing. Joysticks do nothing. You can only move with the D-pad. Horrible for 3D. Control is horrendously stiff and awkward, especially jumping. Turning while running is so slow, you might as well stop, turn, then run. Camera is a disaster. It goes all over the place, and every time you jump, it goes to an overhead view, which makes jumping even more annoying. It always focuses behind Bubsy, so you almost never see his beautiful face. Sometimes it just won't go where you want it to. There's a lower platform I want to get to, but how am I supposed to get on it if I can't even see it? He's so annoying because he repeats the dumbest things. He needs to get his tongue. His voice is so bad. He doesn't sound or look anything like Bubsy. He sounds like Rosie O'Donnell with a clothespin on her nose. Level design is poor. You're always lost because the path to take is always unclear and there's no map. The perspective is an illusion because it's hard to judge the distance of certain platforms. Fuck! To glide, you jump and press the triangle button, but sometimes it doesn't work. The water looks like blue lava, and even if you dip your toe in the water, you drown. Wussy pussy. Pause. Genius. All the other jokes are stupid. More codes. And now they're so long. Zelda on Nintendo saves, but not any Bubsy game? Have a save option! Math? What do I do? Forget it. The game is a mess. The end.